money, Lebowski?
Where's the money, Lebowski?
Where's my goddamn money, you bum?
You got the wrong guy. I'm the dude, man.
Your name's Lebowski, Lebowski.
Nobody calls me Lebowski.
Jeff Lebowski, the other Jeffrey Lebowski, the millionaire.
Okay, sir, you're a Lebowski, I'm a Lebowski. That's terrific.
I am not Mr. Lebowski. You're Mr. Lebowski. I'm the dude. So that's what you call me, you know? That or his dudeness or duder or, you know, El Duderino, if you're not into the whole brevity thing.
Mr. Lebowski is prepared to make a generous offer to you to act as courier once we get instructions for the money.
Point, dude, is why should we settle for 20 grand when we can keep the entire million? Am I wrong?
Yes, you're wrong.
They did not receive the money, you nitwit! They did not receive the money!
Oh, nice marmot.
Now, so far, we have what appears to me to be a series of victimless crimes.
What about the toad?
I'm sorry, I wasn't listening.
Ow!
Yeah, yeah, oh yeah, what condition my condition was in.
How much did they give you?
20 grand, man.
Bones or clams or whatever you call them.
You think that you could give me my 20,000 in cash? My concern is, and I've got to check it with my accountant, but...
What in God's holy name are you blathering about?
Do you like sex, my art has been commended as being strongly vaginal, which bothers some men. The word itself makes some men uncomfortable.
Yeah.
Vagina.
Oh yeah? This rug I have, it really tied the room together.
I cannot solve your problem, sir. Only you can.
Right, but let me explain something about the rug.
That rug really tied the room together.
You're not interested in sex?
I was talking about my rug.
The rug is your problem.
The whole world got crazy!
Lebowski.
Lebowski.
His name is Lebowski. That's your name, dude.
Where's the money, Lebowski?
It's down there somewhere. Let me take another look.